Jason at...
Jason, can you see the front?
Yeah, Jason's going to be south side.
To know from the get-go. It's exciting that the football's back.
Last weekend was
very difficult for all of us.
Do you know what? I've actually enjoyed the last international break more than I have most because it's been quite different. Mm. You know, obviously the Friday night...
No, you didn't enjoy Friday
night. No, I didn't, no.
I bet you didn't even watch it. I didn't.
I did. I watched the first half and then I kept flicking over for the second half. It was pretty difficult to watch. But actually, I thought we'd done all right. I did to the second. I thought we'd done okay. I thought we should have won. But then, of course, we saw on Monday against Spain. Actually, I was excited about just the performance and everything. So, and now we've got our bread and butter. This is what it is.
Football is about
It's about your club.
Yeah, not about the top flight. It's about your club, regardless of what flight they're in.
Yeah.
But I find it very difficult on the international weekend, especially in the early stages of the season where you've just got yourself through
the break.
You're so happy.
No,